Welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 3. And after beating Yorm the Giant and the Dancer of the Burial Valley, we are back in the Profaned Capital. Basically just to pick up anything we've missed and see if there's any other bosses in this area, because I'm deeply shocked that I bumped into him so quickly. Like, I was expecting like another hour, half hour at least till I found him. Really was shocking. I'm just waiting for these two to wake up. Like, there's an item over there which I'm guessing they'll wake up to. I've got my ears pierced for when they do. If they don't, I'll be deeply shocked. Rusted coins. I can't even remember what rusted coins do. I think they boost your item discovery or something like that. Along those lines. Okay. I'm not seeing anything too out of the ordinary here. I know there's another path this way. More of these girls, women, maidens, handmaids. Oh crap! Can you enter through here? No, you can't. Interesting. Okay, I forgot about that guy from that end. Okay, she's dead. Fire laser. Okay, I've run out of pyromancy there. Back a bit. Ooh, these guys are annoying. At least I can't walk past this area. Okay, that's one down. I got more of these handmaids, shrine maidens, or whatever they're called, coming at me. Okay, you're dead. Okay, there's a few more over this way. And what seems to be a chest, I believe. Quite a few chests, as I can see. Okay. Read, be wary of enemy. Do I have any undead hunter charms? No. Okay. Use the Ashen Essence Flask. Boost my damage. Have a quick drink. Okay, get a bit further away. Okay. Better results this time than the previous battle. Oh god. Alright, 2 out of 2. Good so far. Rusty gold coins. Not really that excited. Alright. Okay, what we got here? An ember. Alright. I'm guessing that's the end of this area. Wasn't much else. So, what I'll do actually is run up there. I've spotted an item, which I think I need to drop down to get to. Shouldn't take me too long. Oh, missed a bit on there. Alright. Item now. I'm guessing these guys have a big oop. Oh, don't kill me now. Okay. I thought these guys had a big, like, it's a secret. It's a secret. What's that supposed to be? Like, is there an area over there I can reach? No, I don't think so. Okay, so there's an area down here I can drop that I saw. Only Slayer Great Arrow. Which I'm guessing means drop here. Aha. Only slay a great bow. Is there anything else further down this drop that I can see? Nothing that I... No, I don't think so. Okay, use a homeward bone. Ban for last rest of that. And we will start by the profane cupboard hall. Bonfire again. And go back to that, the area with the toxic waste. I'm actually quite curious if that one enemy with the face, the hand for a face, will respawn. I think he will, but he looked quite unique. Okay. Oh, where was it again? Oh yeah, it was down here. Okay, down the ladders. Down, roll down here. Stay away from over there, I believe. Actually, what's down here? Statues. I see where I am. This is the part where the bridge, the stairs broke. So I'm guessing I have to get past that thing. Okay. Okay, the wing shield thing is kind of cool, but it's starting to get annoying. Okay, come on. Okay, you're dead. Right. I didn't really have a good look around here. Alright. That's all that area explored. There's a way to go up there for an item, but I'm not so certain how to reach it. I don't want to do any jumps. Alright. Any areas that I missed here? Don't think so. For now, I think I'll just try and get back up there. What's that? Someone interesting I'm missing. Okay, drop onto. Need like a toxic bite ring or something like that. These enemies aren't that tough, but I'm guessing the toxic makes them a lot harder. I can hear that thing breathing, so I'm guessing it's still back. Question is now, do I want to have a go at the mimic? There's no one up there. Oh no, it's not back. So I'm guessing that wasn't unique, or there's more of them. By the sounds of it, it sounds like there's more of them. Oh, my souls. And nearly 10,000. Enough for a level. Read. No fog wall ahead. Is that like saying there's a boss there? Rubbish. Pointless. I'm guessing this is a pointless room. Would have been a good area to put it's an area to drop up there. Would have been a good place to hide a illusionary wall. Okay. Let's take this from the top. Ooh. Come on! Oh, you killed me. This problem if I didn't waste all of my dual charms on chests that weren't mimics. Unfortunately, not too bothered about using embers, considering I can just do a bit of PvP later, get them all back. I'm not gonna bother with you. Just gonna run in here. Can't reach me anyway. Okay. Around here. Over here. So I'm thinking this time I've gotta try and ignore everything. So these guys can't reach me up here. Not too important. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna grab my souls and come back for him later. So Because knowing my luck, there'll probably be just like a boss or something like upstairs. Okay, off we're going. Sounds like there's more stuff asleep. Okay, what's this guy? Okay, human enemy. Okay, you're dealt with. Logan Scroll. Logan. Who was Logan? Oh, Big Hat Logan. Poison Arrow. I believe that's... Is that it for this area, I believe? Oh no, there's something there. First, I will pick up this item. Wrath of the Gods. Very good miracle, if I recall correctly. Very good in PvP as well, if you can get it off. Okay, anything here? No. A riffle dungeon. Losing a head at all time. To be wary. Okay, I didn't expect that. I didn't know they could go invisible. Well, that's where the, this is where... Jailer's keyring. I wonder if that will unlock that one person. Hopefully it does. Okay, next job is checking here and here. Is the mimic. One idea is to do this. Okay. And you're done. Court Sorcerer's Staff. Okay. I think that's the Profane Capital dealt with. I don't see anywhere else we could go. Oh, except for... I've got two there. 6X Estus. Yeah, I'll be fine down there. As long as I... Dude is smart. Okay, a bit thick in there. Alright. I'm guessing there's an air item over here. Oops. here. You never know, might be a boss. I didn't realize this was here. Let's have a look inside here. Okay, I got one of them there. Let's see how it handles fire. Okay, this thing can fit through the door. I'm tempted just to run past it. Yeah, that's all I think I'll do. I'm not too interested in what it has. And what do we got here? Purging stone. Don't think there's anything else. Crap, stuck in here. Okay, get past here. Hopefully these lot won't chase me too far. I don't think there's an area in there that's safe. Might be just a good idea to... keep the heating up. Curse bite ring. These enemies aren't too difficult, so I'm not really bothered about the toxic. Give them a decent amount of souls as well. Okay. Deal with this one here. Okay. And I think that is the Profane Capital done. There's no more items that I can see. Oh, okay. Thanks for watching this video. I hope to see you in the next one.